little something like this.
See, I don't believe in the public school education. I think it perpetuates failure.
And I know there's good teachers, and I know there's some good things going on, but I think the teachers have to work against the system, because the system they're putting in is this whole testing system.
I think it's incredibly important that people send their kids to public schools.
I think what makes the difference at Hope is the diversity of the student body. And I think very often people do not realize that that's the wealth.
How do you guys feel about,
like,
the diversity here?
It sucks.
It's not fair.
Yeah,
at all.
It's not
fair.
There's nothing.
I am one out of the two Asian kids in the high school.
I didn't learn that much about academics, but about real life, I learned a lot.
In public school, you know, you can cause trouble and cause as much trouble as you want, but they can't. It's really tough to get expelled from public school because, I mean, where else are you gonna go?
In a lot of private schools, is that they actually ask you questions. They actually ask you what you think.
Definitely a private in terms of educational opportunities and such, but a public school would give someone, for example, with schools in Providence, I would have a more accurate perception of the world around us, especially in terms of the composition of the student body here. There's a certain mold of student. There's a certain type of person. But in a public school, I would get a different view. So I would go for private school for education, but public for the people and the environment.
Me personally, I love to go to private school because I think I hope a lot of kids get overshadowed by the bad kids. You know, good kids that do their work don't really get looked at. Whereas if you had a private school, a lot of kids want to learn, so it's a better environment.
I wouldn't change it necessarily, because Hope, like, it's a good school, but you have to get to know about it. But I would change the part that we don't have a lot of money. Like, we need more money to make it even better.
I think in a private school, you'll have a better chance to go to a good college, get a better education.
Everyone always assumes you're rich. But,
everyone just assumes that you're, just, like, yeah, you're like a Vanderbilt or like whatever. They just assume you have money.
I don't know, like, the people are really nice, and they're, like, willing to learn if you give them a chance to learn about different things and that kind of stuff. Whereas people outside of school probably think that they're stuck up and just, like, you know, have one view sometimes.
I really consider myself self-educated. You know, I think most people should be self-educated because the system ain't going to help you.
Like, they put in a longer day, so you guys have to stay in school longer. I think they might as well put bars on the windows and keep you all there like prisoners.
Uh-huh. Yeah, yeah. Duro, you gotta let it bump. Like that, yeah. Come on.
And it always is shocking to me when people without kids say they don't want to have to pay taxes that go to schools, and they shouldn't have their taxes raised for money that goes to educating the kids in the city. And I always wonder what they think is going to happen when they get old, and they don't have children who are taking care of them, and they better hope that the parents that did have kids sent them to schools where they got a good education so that they'll be good doctors and good lawyers and, you know, upstanding citizens.
At Summer Bridge, I got a chance to meet all these students from outside whatever world I was living in Providence and, you know, Manton Heights area. And these were some kids my age, a little bit older, and they were talking about, like, these phenomenal books, you know, Hunger and Memory, Richard Rodriguez. They were talking about Pedagogy of the Oppressed, Paulo Freire, you know, Franz Fanon, Wretched of the Earth. And they're talking about, like, all these revolutionary books. And they were talking about college, some of the high school kids. And I was just like, college? Yo, homie, I'm thinking about when I graduate, I'm gonna get an apartment, get me a car, get me some shorties, you know what I'm saying? Something like immediate future.
Look how all you kids now, all of you are wearing stuff that's branded. It's all branded. That's TV.
extremely hard for a young person in this country to find their way and to stay on the right track, because the society is very materialistic here in this country. The society sometimes gives you a very confused message, mixed messages. They tell you, yes, you have to perform, you have to succeed, and yet they tell you, yes, but money is there, you know?
But I'm glad I didn't do the private school thing, you know, just because that makes me who I am now.
Everybody in the street, get down to the fucking beat.
We don't mean to offend you, but that's just the way we are.
Cooling out and chilling out with.